We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting related in some of the most mispronounced biblical names as well, and names of kings of Israel and Judah. He was a king of Israel. How do you say it? Jedidiah, also known as King Solomon. Jedidiah, Jedidiah is how it is said in English. Jedidiah. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names from the Bible, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.